From the outdoors to the indoors of some impressive homes.
Yeah, Lee Valsvik is live with a preview of the Artisan Home Tour. Hey, Lee.
Hey, if we all pitch in, like maybe 10 of us, we can live on Lake Minnetonka like this. Now, Jody, this is Carmen Bay.
It is. It's Carmen Bay. We're out on Casco Point.
In Orono.
Right.
Yep.
Yep. And we're out on 770 feet of shoreline.
That's crazy because the shoreline goes, literally shoreline goes all the way around the house, pretty much like a big horseshoe.
It does. It does. We have windows on all sides of the house. Every room has a view.
Yeah. This house is sold.
It is.
He's moving in right after the
Artisan Home.
The Artisan Home Tour by Parade of Homes. It starts this weekend.
Yes.
This is home number 6 on Lake Minnetonka.
It is. Yeah.
I passed number 5 on the way here, so I know there's
a few. Oh, we don't need to talk about that.
Well, no, but this is a Denali home. You guys have been building homes on the lake for over 20 years.
Over 20 years. 22
okay,
years.
Look at this. This is for outdoor dining, and it's got screens here, so that, as you can see, the bugs are staying out. I love that. And there's not many bugs anyways around here. This is pretty cool. The kitchen is spectacular. I love this kitchen.
Yes, this is a great chef's kitchen. This whole house was designed around the idea to entertain and in all seasons, but mainly summer.
Yeah.
It's a summer home, believe it or not. And so all of this whole area here opens up out to the lake. Views from every room, like I said. So this services the lanai. There's a butler's sort of pantry behind there, so staging for parties can be clipped out of the
These lake. Windows, like I said, and these windows, all Marvin windows, right?
Yes.
Marvin windows go around. Look at this living room. I mean, seriously. And like you said, the door is open, wide open.
Yeah, this is a 25-foot door.
Fishing out there.
Yeah.
This is incredible. And you can get some great ideas for your own home when you come on the tour.
That's true. A lot of people come out to get design ideas, that's for sure, and also look for their builder.
I love that.
Yep.
Okay, well, guess where I'm living for the weekend. Because we have this house for a couple of weekends.
Yeah.
Anyways,
wow, Lee.
We're going to show you more coming up from Lake Minnetonka, this Denali. I know, seriously.
I always want to know what the owner does for a living because I'm nosy. But don't we all?
Jen and I were saying, like, we want that house, but also we want to live in a tiny house in the woods away from everyone with chickens.
You know, only one of those two scenarios can I afford, but hey.